What's up everyone, it's Adventure and Ruby, and I'm back giving another walkthrough of Dragon Ball Advance Adventure. So last time, defeated the War Tournament Arena, the Muscle Tower as well, the Underworld Cave, and I'm back to learn a Corrin. So, just going to tell you something right here, right now. I'm gotten bored with doing recording of Dragon Ball Advance Adventure and Zelda. So that's why I'm going to quickly be done with the game with both of them, and after that I'm most likely just going to go with let's see, Pokemon Nuzlocke games, and after that we'll see. And goddammit, I'm losing. Oh no, no. Okay, so I know I'm not supposed to lose, but I'm not going to lose because it's more fun this way. Oh, come on, come on. Yes, yes. Yes, come on, yes. A little more, a little more. Okay, I'm beat. Yes, yes, I'm... Okay, I know. No. Okay, fine. Anyway. Okay, so I'm just going to talk quickly. Be done with this. Skip forward. And so yeah. And anyway, what's essentially happening is Goku gets mad and wants to train to get stronger. So he climbs up the tower, finds Corrin, and has to drink the water he's holding. But first, he has to capture him 10 times. And so yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Easy. Almost. Yes. Yes. Oh no. Yeah. Oh yeah. And so yeah, after that, he thinks he got strong about drinking it, but it was actually because he climbed up the tower and tried catching Corrin. So, lesson to all of you. If you want to get strong, like Goku, just climb up some stairs and try chasing after your cat, and you'll become Goku. And maybe, maybe if you try chasing a lion or something like that, you might become a Super Saiyan. Superhuman, I mean. Okay, so rematch. And this time he's going down. Almost. Okay, so. Come on. Okay, if he blocked that out, that will be bullshit. Come on. No, no. Okay, guess not. No more little point blank rage. Okay, that wasn't unexpected. But I can do it as well. More, a little more. Guess not. Okay. Okay, I have to finish it. Okay, I didn't know I could do that. Or maybe I knew but forgotten it. No. No, why am I? Okay, so I couldn't finish over Kamehameha, but I got to finish him off. And I guess that's enough. Okay, so I'm just going to skip this as well. Also, sorry for you Dragon Ball fans out there. If this might ruin your... If maybe you liked watching me play, then sorry. But... I'm guessing that not many of you are watching this, so yeah, who cares? It's the new games that counts. And these one are just standstill. The only fun thing with this game is its intensity. Come here. There we go. Okay, time to go with Kamehameha. Oh yeah. And oh yeah. Okay, stand still. Almost. Almost, come on. And yeah. Okay. Awesome combo. Okay. No! Why did I jump? Okay, I have to defeat the robot first because if I don't, they will just keep spawning up. Eh. Okay, no! 2 seconds. There, better. Okay, so now I'm here. I'm just going to run for this. I'm going to try that hard. Okay. That's enough. Run! Though, there's something I've been wondering about Dragon Ball. What happened to Goku's power pull? Did it just keep staying on the Korin Tower, or did he take it with him? Because in the first movie of Dragon Ball Z, he had it with him when he battled Garlic Jr., so you know, just curious to know. Okay, so what's here? Oh yeah, scroll, come here. Again, I don't want a feather. Okay, there we go. And why do I keep falling for that? No! Guess not. Okay, now. I'm not going to fail this time. Run, Goku! Okay, I'm not going to fail now. Okay, now, okay. This time. Watch me. No! Yeah, watch me, I said. In here, what's here? No. Kamehameha? No. Be something good. And go die. Okay, guess not. Oh yeah, I can just press cool. But not that useful. No! Why am I falling down? Whew. Come on. Ooh, Mega. Okay, Mega Tron. Great. And another one. Okay, this is getting boring. There we go. No! There we go. No, why? Okay, a jump. Okay, I'm going to lose. Okay, that was not intentional, but I'm going to take it. Fine. And now, I guess I was lucky there. No way, no freaking way. Okay, skip. Now, not going to go up there again, not just going to go down. Okay, now I can't go down. And die. Okay, come on. Come on, die. Just call me, honey. Stand still. No! And run! What's here? What's here? Nothing. And oh, health. Great. And jump. No, I guess not. Okay, this is when I'm having problems with jumping from wall to wall. Fucking hell, stop. Those shots are no. Okay, no. Bad boy. Let's see now. Come on, come here, come down. Okay, how did it come behind me? Wait a second. Hey, he's running away. Okay, this is die, come here, come here. Oh yeah. And now run, Goku. No, get away. Come on. Go down, come here, come here. Oh yeah. And that was easy. Bad boy. Jump like a okay, no. No. Okay, there we go. Yes, finally. Okay, so just skip this well. Small talk. I'm a little sore, as I maybe said. No idea if I said it, but I'm a little sore in my throat. So, not that good with talking, so. And also this guy. And wait. By far, this is probably one of the hardest boss battle. Ooh, that was nice. Okay. Load. Come on. Let's see what you got. Okay. God damn him. Let's see now. Come on now. Just a little more. And God damn, he's strong. And okay, he's okay, what's no. Why? One more time. Okay, no. No, why? One more time. A little more. Yeah, no, why does that keep happening? Okay, guess not. No! No, why? Yes! Deflect! What's he gonna do? Okay, no. Okay, that was close. Yes, stand still. No! Almost. Yes, yeah. Okay, come on. A little more. No, I'm not going to lose. No, not now. Yes, stand still. Yes! God damn it. That was close. Okay, so just going to skip this well. And honestly, I was half scared there for a second, but I knew I was going to be able to do it. Okay, but so far I'd say that might be this. Okay, whoa! I was about to say that was my hardest battle in this entire walkthrough, and the only one I'm going to get until I almost fell for this guy's attack. Okay, come here. Almost. Yes. And... oh... coming on me home. Guess not. Little more. Oh! By the way, have you guys heard about the rumor about vampire's strongest attack that can kill anyone with any bad darkness in their heart? If you think about it, this move might be the ultimate move in the entire... okay, where is he? Yeah, the ultimate move in the entire Dragon Ball franchise. Next to turning people into carrots by touching them. So, you know, here we have the strongest one ever. Anyway, I beat him. And who's next? Skip. Who? And this guy's actually Goku's grandfather. But he's no match for me. Stand still. No. Little more. No. Come on. No. Why? Guess not. Let's see. And there we go. Come on, yeah. No, why? No. Now, come on. No. Just a little more. Yes, finally. No, that son of a... yes. Yes, yeah. Whew, there we go. How about that? I win and yeah, and now a city sweet peel from them, yay! And so I'm going to win against them as well. And this might be the, or this is most likely going to be easier. Stand here and Kamehameha. No, got to send that. No. Yes. Almost. Oh, come on. No. and they're let's see now. Come on, stand still. And no. Yeah. And skip this. And got the Dragon Balls, some Dragon, Resurrected Bora, and Tournament again. First against Chachu, yeah, no idea how to pronounce that. Although this is now what happened in the anime or manga, because Goku fought against someone who I have no idea whose name was. Krillin fought against him and won, and after that it was Krillin and Goku. But then again, Chachu is more stronger than him, so you know that. Come on, yeah. No, stop jumping around like my grandfather. No, stand still. And there we go. Yes! Skip this. Now against Krill. That's enough. And okay, he's pretty good, but I'm better. Get up, and he's going down. Going down. Yes. Okay, that was Okay, screw this. You're going down, Krill. And it's done. Skip. The end. The on my list of Dragon Ball favorite characters, in you know, just Dragon Ball, not Z or GT, Tien is my top 5 list. And why is that? Because there weren't any cool enemies or something like that in these days. Funny, yes, but not cool. No, what? Okay, that bullshit. I hit him with the Kamehameha, but he didn't flinch. Oh yeah, there he flinched. Oh yeah. And he's going down. Okay, I think he's going to use the Kikoho. No, he's not. No, why? Maybe now? Yes. Yes, awesome. No, why did I do that? No. Oh no. Fuck him. Oh, no one. Yes. Awesome. No, why am I facing that way? No, get away. A little more. Okay, fine, this is going to take Oh yeah, you're not going to do that again. Yeah, that's right. You're not going to fall for that again. Come on. Okay, yes, just. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Another hit. And he is taking me. No way. Come on, no. Yes, he lost. Or missed, I mean. No, come on. Don't lose. No. No, come on. No, not gonna lose. Yes! Okay, please, that was close. Okay, so I'm gonna skip this as well. More talk. And Necrill dies. Cliche. Right away. Okay. Okay, so I'm just fighting this guy in the air, and actually I was going to end my video after Tien Shin An, but because I thought I was going to get time to stop and all that, but guess not. So I'm going to just take this guy on, and after that I'm going to save or whatever. So just going to jump and call me home. Come on, a little more. No, come on. Okay, no. Okay, I lost. Come on, stop. Up, down, up. Okay, going to use. And. Stop annoying me. Okay, now. Great, critical. Yes. Okay, I feel I'm going to win now. No, get away. Not good to lose. Yeah, come on. Yeah, no. No! Why? Okay. Come on, no. Yes! Yeah! A little more! Yes! They're fun!
He talks and he blasts me and he's gone and I'm out. And after that, oh, already. And again, sorry if I was going to stop here, but I'm not going to stop here. I'm going to take on Piccolo. And after that, I'm going to stop this video. But first, again, as so much near town, Piccolo is just as strong, or much more stronger, and I got less life. Yes! No. Okay, guess not. And I'm done. Wow, Piccolo looks really cool. Skip. Why the hell is this not stopping? Okay, I guess I'm destined to be done with this entire game today. And that's what I'm going to do it then. Again, I swear this is not planned, it's just happened. But to be honest, I have no complaints about it. And just so you know, no, I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just going where I think is right. Come here. Yeah.
No!
The fuck? That's just fucking bullshit. Step. Whew, that was close. Go here, up here, take this. And okay, I'm back here again. Which means I should have gone here. Okay, phew. No. Okay, one more time. Why did I do that? And here I'm supposed to go. I hope slash think. Also, what are those robots doing? Robots, them. Okay, no, 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 not again, not again. Oh no, why did that just happen? Run! Why? Just tell me. Okay, one more time. And okay, luckily I'm not going that far back, so I'm just going to skip this entirely. Yada yada yada, he killed me. Hold on. There we go. Come in, come here. Guess not. Yeah, I'm not going to. No, what? Stay. Whew, there we go. Here's the way. And the armchair again, in black and white. I never quite understood what this was about. I'm just guessing it has something to do with this cave manipulating something something. And so yeah. Come on. Almost. Yes. No. Damn that poor. Yes, and I skipped that. Another run. No, stand still. Apple. And why did I lose there? Okay, wrong way. And I'm going for this one. No, come on, get away. There. Oh yeah, Kamehameha level 4. Okay. Okay, two more. Yes! Bullshit! One of them should have died. And... oh, hamburger. Another hamburger. And... okay, and this time Krill. Okay, forget the Kamehameha, going to wits. No, no, no! No, okay, why? Okay, that was almost. Okay, what the hell? Just wait a little and... No. Yes, there. Skip. Take this sacred water. And more health. And now, since it's only one level left, why not? Just do it. And so this is the best level yet, or without doubt the best. Okay. No, step. And... I don't get why a drum has lightning power here. He didn't do it in the anime. Oh, actually, now that I think about it, many enemies had similar attacks, like I beam techniques, and Frieza had it, Piccolo has it, and I'm going to mention Cell or Boo because they are sort of like meant to have it. But it's weird. Anyway, run! And run. Okay, a little more. Well, I used that well. Great. Okay, invincibility mode, invincibility mode. Oh yeah. And I can't get up there, so forget it. No. Oh yeah. Go back and... Ooh, full health. And this is a sword. Last, finally. And stay up. Ooh. Why? We just stand still. Yes, finally, last battle. Okay, I'm just gonna do this because it's the last, and I'm surprised you made this far. You just don't know when to die, do you? Yeah. Okay, no. Yeah, I can't knock you flat. You won't let me edge you. You worm, let me educate you about my power. That goes double for me. I'll give you your death. Elsa, the best theme in this entire game. This one. This background music. Okay, so I'm just gonna focus on the fight and yeah. So, let's get going. Okay. A little more, come on. Come on. Wrong. Yes, it worked. No. No, come on. Yeah, I'm not going to lose. No. No, come on, no. No, don't lose, no. Yes. Yes, a little more. No! Hold on a second. Just going to check something out, 2 sec. Yeah, sorry. Let's get going. Just see what. Okay, I'm going to win this. I swear I'm going to win. I must swear. Don't take me too seriously, just in case. Oh yeah, combo. Wait a second. Wait. No, come on. Goku, you can do it. Okay, one like for how many people would like to become as strong as Goku, or yeah, you know that. If I had to, thanks to Dragon Ball Xenoverse, we can now create our own character, and honestly, that's a real cool thing for me. But what I would like to do is create a character that I like imagined for so long. Like, there's this character I imagine that looks so like a mysterious guy, wears a cape, mask, and doesn't say lots, only cool things like catchphrases and all that, and yeah. And he runs and moves swiftly, like sort of like Naruto, or a little more cooler, you could say. Yes. No, come on, no. Yes, you're going down, Piccolo. Yes, and skip. Oh, this can't be happening. I'm putting all that into this fist. Punch through. Done. I won. Yay. I thank you guys. Okay, so I want to thank you guys for watching this, watching me play Dragon Ball Adventure, and yeah. Again, sorry I had to skip all this, but I got bored with it, and yeah, so this most likely the last time I played Dragon Ball on, recorded, I mean. And so, yeah. But either way, thank you so much. I appreciate it, and see you later.